Both of these wrestlers have survived some trials and tribulations to get to this gold medal match. Zaurbek SIDAKOV is going to win the world championship.
And SIDAKOV is reigning Olympic champion, his first time back at the world championships since 2019, and he is world champion.